by Danowski. Fletcher is attached to him.
Sankey tries to get past Fletcher, but Fletcher's got that length to reach out and grab him back.
Inside shot, Adams trickles toward the goal line, and they make it through. Spallina dove in there as well as Adams, and Fletcher all dove into the goal green to keep it out.
And inside, Fletcher with the long pole score.
As a defenseman, you never, ever want to get beat by another defenseman. They've got such an advantage.
Holmes fighting for it, and finally taken away by Fletcher. No traffic going low, Adams.
Shot by number 8, Brent
Fletcher
Adams,
right there.
Defeated by Drew Adams.
Lacrosse World is the move. Quick move for the Cannons, but unable to put it past Drew Adams. And Fletcher able to take it away. Duty, Bly tried to take it in. Fletcher took it away.
Fletcher's draw ball number 7, Joe Fletcher.
Excellent defense by Joe Fletcher, 17, showing some speed and quickness. Fletcher, one of the best in the business, using that left-handed wrap check to dislodge the ball.
Fletcher, unbelievable, lanky, long defenseman, great stick. He's very difficult to beat one-on-one.